If anonymous says, if cholesterol, LDP, and oxidized LDL are high, the sterol panel is normal and TGs are great. Would you suspect clearance of the particles driven by LDL receptor in the liver is the issue? And what would you recommend to boost LDL-R? And then Kristen Krasick says, this sounds like my hereditary hypercholesterolemia. Total LDL and LDL-P are ridiculously high and HDL and triglycerides are normal. Mark Lanza says same. I don't know who it was at the... It was Kristen who asked about this at the beginning. So I would say, review what I said in response to Kristen's question at the beginning. But briefly, yes, it sounds like you should target LDLR, and the big regulators of LDLR function are thyroid hormone and the amount of cholesterol in the liver cell. And anything that brings bile acids into the feces, and that's generally a high fiber diet, psyllium husk would be a fiber you could add, is going to target the cholesterol in the liver. Thyroid hormone is going to target, well, thyroid hormone is the other piece of that, and that you target with higher carbohydrate intake. Higher carbohydrate intake also acts on PCSK9 to boost LDL receptor activity. So there's multiple avenues by which carbohydrate is increasing LDL receptor activity. And then if you have a thyroid disorder, you got to deal with it, right? So there are other aspects of treating thyroid that go beyond that.